my lane. Remembering back to us talking on aim and stealing your heart. That was helping my aim. See, y'all, you leaving out nothing the same. I'm picking your brain, you pick me apart. I'm picking your heart, you left me in dark. I guess all the pain and the hurt and the worry you left me with turned to the shell of a star. Damn, do we end arm in arm? Are we Armageddon? Guess you never know, cause you never let him show you how he love and he trusts and he cared about all of his shows, but you never went back. So let's really see if you can. Knew if you needed that he would be dead. To put all the blame on you is unfair, but all you can't tell is you'll make up his hand. You're taking a selfie, I'm taking your shit. I see all your pics, I see who you picked. And just though it eats me alive, you're happy with him. That you're happy with him. Damn. I'm jealous creeping through your Instagram and find myself asking why the fuck that I still give a damn about you, about us, like Mark, give her the fuck up. Don't know why he has guts, I gotta give your man that thumbs up, cause he was bringing you close, now he's with the one you want the most. One minute I hate you, one minute I love you, but right now I'm writing and feeling them both. I can't stop. Tricking and thinking about you. All of my friends like I'm better without you. Better without you, right? So I found you on the darkest night. Could've shown you what a red carpet's like. Run up on a dark horse, the darkest night. And it grows slowly like water now. Wanna give up my heart, but it's water down. And honestly, let's keep it real. See, I'm just jealous that you found love. And I'm searching for a sale. All of these girls are trying to remain. My heart complex so that they can build up. That's out of my lane. You ain't in my lane. And whenever we talk, now it's never the same. Be pulling your friends on us, bringing in pain. And I just wanna get you up out of my brain. Out of my brain. Never been one for past tenses, so know that I'm moving forward before I finish this sentence. I crumble when in your presence, hold time in my mind like tenants. So sorry, I'm so offensive, it's hard just being your friend. And in the end, I look stupid, the time I spent was useless. The truth is, honestly girl, I miss you.